Come on, Kyle. You must wake up. How is he, Rafiki? Oh, this is something beyond my power, Simba. He is in a concussion. Oh, what? He's in a concussion. He will not wake. He must be in a coma. I don't know which. But it will be a while before he wakes up. Are you sure about this, Rafiki? I am most positive, Simba. It's gonna be a while before he wakes up. I don't know how long, but I do know it will be a while. Do you know if there's anything that will wake him up faster? I don't know. I really don't know, Simba. What I do know. We have to think of something fast, because Belial's on his way here. How long before he actually gets here? Not long, Simba. He might send in more troops. But there is not much we can do. Are you sure? I am positive, Simba. Thanks, Rafiki. Simba. Give him some time, Queen Nala. Simba is a little bit worried right now, that's all. Can't blame him. I can't blame him at all. We could only hope that he actually wakes up. Yeah, I can see your point. Let's just hope for the better. If you say so, Rafiki. I don't know anymore. It's almost like being king of the Pride Lands, I just completely forgotten how important my family was. Maybe if I was less selfish, Khan wouldn't be in a concussion. Maybe I don't belong to the Pride Lands. Maybe I don't deserve to be king of the Pride Lands.
Thank you.
Don't stress, Simba. Alright? Alright. Love you. I love you too. Do you know anything that'll cure him, Rafiki? Not really.
Are you drooling?
Not really, Your Majesty, but I have a feeling I know how to get the things I need to actually heal him. Okay. It's a little hard to explain, but I need to go find a place where there's nobody around. Because where there's nobody around, special plants will grow. And once those plants are grown, then we'll have no problem with the location. Are you sure? I am positive. If you're not positive on this, you're not going to. I know this is tough on you, Your Majesty, but you must remember, your father would want the best for you. He would expect it to make the best for you to make the best choices. You're right, Rafiki.
We're fairly good.
You're absolutely right. He would want the best for me. Meanwhile, sir, Kion is in a coma. Excellent. Excellent indeed. Where's Mechagodzilla? Oh, he's cleaning his metal. What? He's actually polishing himself. You mean giving himself a robot bath? Yes. He wants to be the shiniest robot in around. Of course he does. Mechagodzilla! Were you giving yourself a robot bath with water again? Yes. And I feel much better.
Well, Territor hasn't always been this grand. I was a drab little sad rock. a crab. Because I'm beautiful, baby.
Taking care of Gamera, Mechagodzilla. Thank you, sir. But there's more work to be done. What do you mean, sir? King Ghidorah and Space Godzilla are gone. So, we must improvise. Gigan, you're gonna be sent next. Yes, sir. Make sure you attack while Kion is in his coma. We wouldn't want him to wake up in the middle of the fight. Noted, sir. Now go, General Gigan. And as for you, Mechagodzilla, you were using water. Not oil. So, as much as I appreciated you taking care of Gamera, you're going to have to be punished. But sir, no buts about it. Don't even think about doing that again. While we're in the middle of planning, we're making a plan. Do you understand me, Mechagodzilla? Yes, I understand, sir. Excellent. To be continued.